When we are born, in the old days, there was a piece of tapa that we were welcomed with. And when we die, there is a piece of tapa that will wrap us and say goodbye. I'm proud to be a Tongan.
Tuna Vielakepa is an expert in kaloa, the textile art of Tongan women. Working with textile makers, village committees, the National Handicraft Association, and the Langa Fonua Center for Women's Customary Arts, she has revitalized traditional artistic and social practices, empowering women and upholding their status in Tongan society.
It means to me it's part of my life. I will always be wearing a tawala, and it's something that deep in us that is part of our culture. We feel it because it's wrapping around our body. That is something that brings us value.
Thanks to her extensive knowledge, seminal research, and the guidance she provides to international collectors, Tuna continues to increase global awareness of kaloa, a unique Tongan art form. Tuna Vielakepa is awarded for her dynamic activism in promoting Tonga's cultural values and heritage, safeguarding this rich legacy for future generations.